see you again. Farewell.
I hope those dead dogs don't find me.
I've spotted something.
Thank you.
watch out for that dog.
Hooch doesn't look very happy.
Don't have the right tool for mining. I have a particularly good feeling about that last pull of the lever. I wonder what that did. Does anything seem different now? I have a particularly good feeling about that last pull of the lever. Does anything seem different now? I wonder what that did.
Does anything seem different now?
Now to find out what effect that had.
Does anything seem different now?
Thank you. Thank you. a waste.
Yours were a scrap of goldie.
Morals never fed a hungry man.
Quiet day on the market.
Heavenly herring, delicious dogfish. Yours for a scrap of gold.
You've joined the spud club.
You've got another good stuff. Tower snake. Let's see. Halibut. Sheep's cheese. Tomatoes. A quiet day on the market, it seems. Can I help you? Quiet day on the market, it seems.
A good day to you.
Farewell.
Red and orange, yellow and green.
Won't fetch more than kittens.
That one
has as many friends as the man with many cheeses.
Quiet day on the market, it seems.
Savagery is in the wilderness.
Join the Spud Club if you've got an eye for fine potatoes.
Let's see. Halibut, sheep's cheese, tomatoes.
These damn birds won't fetch more than kittens.
And Stefan, your humble bar, here to serve your imagination's palate a meal most.
Can I help you? Farewell.
Fantastic. Today, I think, again.
My word.
The great Sigurd and his war machine.
This, yeah.
It is said. Is the... And this I have heard from the ghost of you, who knew Elliot, who is said to have known Sigurd himself, that the king had a great thirst for colour. So ardently did he crave creamy blues and gory reds that he...
I've spotted something interesting.
Neither of you cares to plead for his venom. Which of you is more deserving of life? Come, make your case.
Those men hardly sound long for this world. What's taking the tenderfoot so long? Now, that tone and soothing a corpse's troubled mind. It can't have gotten far.
This is highly
rude.
What if... completely, utterly mad.
Then we had better appease him and have a look through the looking lens.
How can I help you, dearest chum? Hey, come back if you need any old thing.
Thickens. I should tell the imp the weaver's tale.
Back for more. You come back if you need any old thing. Back for more. Any old thing.